Hello, young girl. How are you?
I am fine, thank you. And yours?
I'm very well. What's your name?
My name is Anukpa Adedeji.
Wow, Anu. Anu, how old are you?
I am 5 years old.
5 years old. So what are your hobbies? What do you like doing?
I like taking photos.
Wow. Since when did you start doing that?
3 years old.
Like, how did you start? You just started taking pictures all of a sudden. Did your mom tell you to start taking pictures? Did your dad tell you? Did anybody tell you?
My dad told me.
Wow. And when your dad told you, you just accepted it like that?
Yes.
Okay. So what and what do you take pictures of when you were 3?
I take everybody.
When do you now take pictures? Since you go to school, what time, when do you take pictures?
I take pictures in the morning. I know ways to take pictures when I'm going to school.
So how are you able to, who taught you how to handle the camera?
My daddy.
Wow. And were you able to learn fast?
Yes.
Is he still teaching you, or you've learned perfectly now?
I've learned perfectly.
Wow, that's very good. So you can teach me how to take pictures too?
Yes.
So when are we starting our classes? Will you collect money from me?
Yes.
Wow, so you charge people to take pictures?
Yes.
Wow, you are now you are a businesswoman, no? So how much do you charge per shot?
50,000.
You should be a big girl. You should own one land in Lagos like this, so. Who collects the money, you or your dad?
My dad.
Wow, that's very interesting. Is your dad a photographer?
Yes.
Oh, so I see you got the passion from your dad, Abby.
Yes.
You must say something where you're taking pictures. Wow, wow. Why do you have to say something where you're taking pictures?
Because I think something is in my mind.
Wow. So whatever is in your mind when you're taking pictures, you have to say it out. It's part of the fun, right?
Yes.
Okay. So have you seen anybody of your age that takes pictures?
Yes.
Wow. A male or a female? A girl or a boy?
A boy and a girl.
How did you feel when you saw people of your age taking pictures? How did you feel?
I feel better.
Wow, you feel better knowing that you are not the only one doing it, Abby.
Yes. And I feel happy.
Wow, that's very good. Knowing that you are not the only one, right?
Yes.
So apart from taking pictures, what else do you like doing?
I like playing around.
You like playing around. Okay. So what's your best food?
My best food is rice and egg.
Do you take pictures of your food too when you eat?
Yes.
Oh. Okay. So apart from playing around, taking pictures, what are that? Do you read?
Yes.
What kind of things do you read?
I read Baba, I read quantitative, I read English grammar, I read English, I read.
So what's your best subject?
My best subject is English grammar.
English grammar, so you can speak English very well, Abby.
Yes.
Okay, that's really good. So would you like to be a photographer when you grow up?
Yes.
My name is Adedeji Olalekan.
Okay. Oh, so quickly, can you let us know a bit about Anu, how she started and how you were able to teach her and how long it took her to learn?
Well, I introduced her to camera when she was 3 months old. And as her 3 years old, she started carrying the camera. And when I discovered that she can handle the camera, I started teaching her the rudiments of photography. If you ask another what is photography, she will tell you that photography is drawing with light. So I trained her to know the buttons, the things that she needs to press to be able to have an image. And because of her age, I didn't start with the manual because it's very, very tedious and technical. Even some adults are yet to understand the manual function very well. So I started with the auto for her. And to some extent, she has understood everything as regards the auto. She knows how to preview. We are now working on the settings, which is aperture, shutter speed, and ISO changing, which is grabbing gradually.
Okay, so how are you able to guide her towards balancing photography and her academics? Because I believe she should be in nursery school or primary.
Yeah, she's in primary, if I'm not wrong. And she only has access to camera weekends. Okay. Weekdays, school assignment reading. But weekends, and because of that, you can't hear Anu on Friday. She must finish all her assignment on Friday. Even if you don't want her to finish it, she will disturb you until she finishes it, because she knows that Saturday something good might happen. She might be on the field to follow Daddy to an event and the rest.
Okay, from speaking with her, she told me she has been taking pictures of notable people and she has been going for exhibitions. Yeah. So is there been any remuneration? How have people been encouraging her, both in cash and in kind?
Yeah, people, like the last exhibition she did, there is an order of some of her prints that she took, the picture she took when she went to Aduawaye, the Angin Lake in Oyo State. Okay. And in addition to that, there is a fashion outfit in Lagos called Ileke House. At Ileke House, she promised that every of her outings, she will be the one branding her up. As you can see from the cost, from the clothes she's wearing, it's been made by Ileke House. They made her a top, a jeans, and other people pay money for some of her works and say, oh, this is lovely. So they are already paying for her services.
Okay, that's very interesting.
So she has her own account, not that me, I'll be collecting the money, or her mom. And if anybody give her cash, the first thing she say, give me my money, let me give it to my money, to my mommy, or you send it to my account. So me and her mom have decided to set her up. And in addition to this, her mom just started a teaching outline for her that is going to be bearing her name.
Wow.
So that whenever she's going out, she has a teaching, because everything she's doing, we are still going to end up using the resources to help other children that they are talented, but they don't have means of
survival.
Okay.
Thank you very much.